Hey, I'm gonna be doing a video how to make this. It smells like bubblegum. Really, and once you try it, it might taste like a peach bubblegum. Really good. You can buy this thing at Tokimart. If you guys don't have it, you can just buy it at Tokimart. I don't know how much it was for. I don't know how much it was, so just gonna put like 4 scoops in here. 4, 1, 2, shoot, got that outside the line. That's my niece, Haley. Okay, now, okay, stop jumping on the bed, okay? But don't make any more noise on the bed, that's just like disturbing me.
So go on your bed.
Then just wanna pour just a little King Cora, that was actually a lot. But still good. Okay, stop. You're messing up the thing. Tokyo Mart's thing. You can mix it with the water. And here's my other thing that me and my new tea. Mix it. What's that taste like, grape? Did you put grape in here?
No, it's like that.
Oh, it's like that? Mmm. I can see how this tastes.
All of them taste the same. Except for the purple ones.
This tastes like bubblegum, this tastes like grape. Just gonna hold the camera to here. Okay, don't make it fall, okay? Okay, there. Just gonna get out that thing. Just gonna mostly get out all those things. Just wanna...
What's your name?
Oh, my name is Emma. Okay, you made me say that. Okay. Okay, don't tell me anything else, Haley.
Okay.
Okay, we're just gonna be mixing this until it gets a complete form. Well, I'll show you the complete form. How it's gonna supposed to look like. Gonna be looking like that. But we're just gonna be putting some more Toki thing. Forgot what it's called. From Tokimart. Right, Haley? That's what it's called? Tokimart?
Yes.
Okay, now if it's the complete thing, we can just be mixing it. Right. Starting to come complete. If it comes too smushy, too yucky, like it turns into a hard ball, that means it's not complete. That means you have That's to okay. put some more thing. And if you have a fork from Tokimart,
it does come with a fork.
Yeah, it comes with a fork also, so you can use that. Okay, where's that fork?
And you just hit it.
Okay, it's right here. Okay, we're just gonna be taking
it. I can't see the fork.
Okay, it's right here. It's right here.
Oh, now I can
see. We're just gonna be scraping it off. Okay, now we're gonna put that back in here. She's the one that bought it, not me. Her, Haley. You guys might not see my face. Okay.
You can't see my face.
Okay, that's me. That's her. Hey, okay, face it down. This is only like a, oh my gosh, I better hurry up. Oh my gosh, I only have very little time. Now we're gonna be doing the purple. Okay, I need to hurry up because it might run out and it's only a 4-minute thing. Then I'm just gonna have to restart it. That's just wrong.
It's only the way, when it gets to 30, it stops. I don't know what it will get to. Hello.
Okay, that's it. Now we're just gonna put just very little.
A teaspoon?
Yeah, a teaspoon of that. And mix it with the purple. It's gonna be looking like green. Really cool. Just gonna keep mixing that until, yeah. It's gonna become watery. I'm just gonna try to make it watery. face the camera to me. Delicious. Bring it back. And then these are our two things. Then I'm just gonna wanna put some more because it really tastes good. And I'm gonna combine these two, the purple and the other thing. You guys can just say, what the heck was that sound? Oh, that's really funny.
It's so funny.
Say, excuse me.
Excuse me.
Well, that's what happens to people once they're burping out.
That was you, Erica.
Now we're just gonna try and mix it all together. Mix it, mix, mix. Mix
it. Okay, can you please hold the camera? I need the bathroom.
Okay, there. Again, Haley?
Yes.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
She's going. And I know how many minutes. This is 6 minutes. That's supposed to be only a 4. Then we're just going to try that out. Pick up. Tastes like root beer. Now this one, I think it's gonna taste like Sprite. If you just add some more in this layer, my niece was holding this camera. Wouldn't even have trouble. Okay. Boom. Shot. Inside my heart's going na-na-na-na-na-na. Flat that out. That's actually a lot. Start stirring it. If you had water, you can put water. If you had any other drink, you can put it. And if she was right over here now, she was like, what the heck? My knees. Kind of pretty funny. And I wish I can do a cross-plan video, but my other, but I can't because I don't have another camera. I don't have another camera. This probably looks weird, so we're just going to put the whole thing in. If that's okay with her. Just put the whole thing in. Maybe mostly.
Okay, can I open it?
Okay, can I put the whole thing in?
Sure.
You sure?
Yeah. But you're making that for me, right?
For us. I'm just kidding, you can have it. Hold the camera again.
Okay.
Hey. Okay, face it down, and that's actually a lot. Then I'm gonna be giving this to her. Oops. I will also be doing face it here. Look at video. I don't know how much. And look at my bracelet. What I made. And I gave these to her. This, besides that one, I didn't give that to her. Oops, wrong way. This, the one that I made that I watched on YouTube, I forgot how. I actually forgot how. Close up. Give these back. To here. No, that is the wrong way. This way, Haley.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry. Okay, like this, okay? Like this, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Face it down. Don't drop it. Where's the fork?
You mean spork?
No, I think it's only called a spork because it's a spoon and a fork.
Spork.
Ooh, that sounds weird, right? Hi, Haley.
Yeah.
Barbalito.
Can I bring that upstairs?
Wait, down here, okay?
Only down here?
Yeah. The next video about the Lunket, I will be showing her face. Because she's going to be learning how. and I accidentally broke this. It looks normal to you guys, but it's not normal to me. Cause, close up, okay. Cause this thing's broken, it can come apart now. I got it for Christmas, and once I kept on taking off this from my Nina and Ninu, it just snapped.
Glad I fell on the bed. I'm sorry.
Okay, is it down there? Okay. We just put some more king car, but we might need a bigger Tupperware thing. We're just gonna pull all that because when I'm gonna drink my drink, I don't want this whole thing in there. Okay. Go into this in the sink and I'll be doing this.
Okay.
Wow, that's already a 10 minutes. Because I'm doing this on my iTouch, I will be posting this on YouTube. You guys already know that because I'm going to be doing it.
First, I have to watch the video.
And I have to do the video first, if you guys don't know. I have to do the video first. Then when it's done, I can post it on YouTube or something different. No, if you guys have a different name.
It smells like
bubblegum and it tastes like... And it looks weird, but it tastes really good. Did you wash it? Rinse it.
I'm not the one that's supposed to wash it.
Just rinse it.
Never mind. I don't want to do it.
Okay, never mind. I'll do it.
So there.
I made this. You're gonna need for my brothers, Ghost Rider and Spider-Man and other things. Well, look at that, how it forms. Look at the parts.
You know,
it's
Giant Slayer. It's a cool movie. I watched it last night. It was like an hour or something.
I'm gonna taste. After you're
okay,
done.
Okay, we're gonna taste some.
Hey, no, what? Don't you. You.
I used the fork, you used the spoon.
Okay.
Okay. Wait. Okay, come here.
No, I want to do it myself.
Here. I know, I'm not going to, feed you. I'm not your mom or whatever.
I know that.
I'm going to add some more.
I need to have a meal.
And look at this koala thing. Or a pink.
That's mine.
Or whatever that thing is. Then
it's a koala.
No, I think it's
it's a panda.
Yeah, panda. Because where did you buy this again?
Toki.
Toki Mart. It's like a Toki.